Welcome back to First Aid Kids. Today we'll be demonstrating a method of transportation, namely known as the Cradle method. So, the Cradle method is used for conscious casualties normally, who are very light and unable to walk. It only requires one first aider. So let's demonstrate here. So, first thing you're going to do is, make the casualty sit up. Kaushin, please sit up, okay? And I'm going to assist you. Please sit on my knee, yeah? Assist you up. Please sit on my knee, all right. Once you're sitting on your knee, one hand below the knees, one hand under the armpit, and support. You can even ask the casualty, please put your arm around me. All right? Then he's supported. This is the Cradle method, and now you can move him around. All right? Okay. Down. Okay. Back on the knee. Now come down.
Okay. My rib.
Thank you. That is how we demonstrate the Cradle method. Thank you very much.